For more than 50 years, scientists and engineers at NASA's Johnson Space Center have pioneered breakthroughs in medicine, computing, thermal materials, and systems engineering. NASA technologies are innovative solutions that solve complex problems. NASA patented core technologies are available through license agreements and co-development partnerships. These effective entrepreneurial collaborations can create innovative new products and opportunities for your business.
Flash infrared thermography is an NDE, a non-destructive evaluation method, and typically used in inspection of composites, nonmetallics, for detection of void-like flaws and delaminations. With flash thermography, where you use a flash of photographic lights onto the part, and then you take a video using an infrared camera. The software that NASA has developed, the method, it's called infrared contrast. It's a post-processing software, essentially analyze the data by converting it into a contrast data. And you can measure that indication in terms of normalized contrast and parameters based on normalized contrast. So this way now you have a quantifiable, measurable signal response that then correlates to the size of the flaw. And so you have a signal amplitude that can be measured very accurately. And you also have the peak of that amplitude time measured very accurately. And both of these relate to the size of the flaw as well as the depth of the flaw. So if you are looking for detecting flaws in a composite structure, this method will allow you to detect those flaws accurately and reliably, and also in an efficient manner.
Flash infrared thermography using NASA's patented IR contrast method technology is available for use through a license agreement with NASA. IR contrast method technology can analyze and evaluate composite materials used increasingly in the manufacturing of turbine blades, pressure vessels, fuselages, airfoils, and can be applied to a wide range of industries. To find out more about NASA-developed IR contrast method technology and other technology license or partnership opportunities, visit technology.jsc.nasa.gov.